EA Sports. It's in the game.
It's Brodown! Down of Bros.
39, I think.
It's in play. We'll go to kickoff.
Yeah.
Kickoff.
Downloading and applying online squads. Get in my squad, bro.
Squad! Click A in advance.
Alright. I guess I'll be home then.
Yeah, you can be home. I'll be away. Turn off the sound on your TV.
Do you actually remember what the controls are for this thing?
Yes, I do.
What teams we be in?
You can be whoever you want. I don't really mind.
Well, I mean, I've got to try and find someone that matches your stats.
Nah, you don't. Pick.
You're going to be Reading, so I need someone else with 3 stars.
Might be Reading or... Oh, no, I don't want to be an international. I want to be in...
Mexico, Netherlands, Norway. Oh, well, hey, hang on. Ha-ha! That's Kim's team.
Andrew?
Olesund. Oh, Olympiagos.
They don't have the other one in, though. The... I can't think of the name now.
There's a team called the Kaiser Chiefs?
Yeah, there is.
Panathinaikos. Yeah, they don't have Abuel, which is really disappointing, but...
Celtic, pretty decent.
You're in internationals right now.
Sihameni Turki!
Alright, so I'm gonna have to bleep that out. Oh, being in international teams?
No. You can be just whoever, I don't mind. You can be someone 4 stars or whatever.
But I'm spoiled for choice and I need direction.
Just click randomize.
No, but I need one that has 3 stars.
Is there anyone
in the Scottish Prems that has 3 stars?
Be Celtic.
Inverness.
You could just be Celtic, you know?
Really? I'm gonna kick your ass though, surely.
You're just half a star above.
Alright, I know none of these players, who they are or what they are.
I know who
they
are.
Fuck off with your connect help. Oh, it actually did!
It did. Alright, so Pogrebniak, Karakan...
Are you actually gonna do this?
Well, I actually know these people, so...
Alright.
Oh yes, absolutely Federici on.
Is there not a start button? Oh, you press back to start. That makes sense. Not.
Oh, you know what? I'll just leave it as is.
I thought I pressed play match. Why did it go into team management?
No.
All right. Oh, you're doing a thing.
Nailed it.
What the heck name is that?
Pogrebniak.
Okay.
I'm afraid to say it, but I think he's Russian.
I think he might be Polish. I'm not sure.
Oh, Polish.
I think A is to do a thing. Yeah, there we go.
A is pass.
What the hell? Where did the ball go?
You pass it to me.
Gareth McCleary. Could be dangerous. Pavel Pogrebniak. Here's Brown.
Why did he do that? I didn't want him to do that.
And the defender I was offside anyway.
Well here. Got his foot in.
Oh, ba-da-ba-da. All right, so circle
so
is shoot.
Lose this.
You, when you want
what circle.
I mean B. Sorry. Left bumper is to change players.
Left bumper to change players. Okay.
Yeah, when you're defending, you press X to tackle. It's a slide tackle. A is pass. When you've got the ball, you shoot with circle. You lob with square.
Can you stop saying PlayStation controls?
I mean, you lob with the X, and Y is a through ball. Hold left trigger and move the stick around, I'm pretty sure, to do tricks, or to do, like, skill. So if I do this... Oh, that didn't work.
Oh, your skill was so good.
It
sure showed me.
I'm readying, Andrew. I don't have skill. Good interception. Oh, come on,
Greg. No, you have skill. You just promptly sell it to the first person that shows up.
Oh god, that was horrible. Forrest. Oh, that was an amazing tackle. Loved it.
Now Griffiths.
Oh, come on.
Away from him.
No, didn't get away from him. I tackled him. I think confined.
Yeah, the commentary in these games is never perfect. Because, you know, they have to, like, program it to... kind of deal with everything that happens, and it just doesn't work.
Al Robson-Karnick. Defender read the cross well and got to it.
Damn right he did. Oh, shit.
That's very well read, and that's a very good interception.
Oh, that would have been a good pass if it had been complete. It's raining.
That's a great interception.
I'm pretty sure we're playing in Scotland, so yes.
Well, yeah, in Scotland, a heat wave is when it rises above zero.
It's when it stops raining for 5 minutes.
All these people come out of their houses going, "What's that thing in the sky?" It's don't be alarmed, it's just the sun.
Pavel Pogrebniak.
I'll take that, thanks.
Matthews.
Hoop!
Intervention here needed by referee Choi.
Who's he telling no to? I can't see!
I don't know what he's doing.
Oh, what? Why did Norwood get a yellow?
You got a yellow?
Why?
I don't know. What happened?
Oh, that was from the earlier one. He took time to decide what he was going to do because he's a prick.
Wow. All right. I thought they were all about not slowing the game down because that's why they refused to have video ref.
No, that's so that they can still, so that they can still cheat and
still
pay off the ref. Yeah.
Well, it is FIFA. Did you hear about the movie that they made?
Yeah, and it's like really propaganda-y.
It's one back.
Where it's like the most biased account you've ever seen. And, did my keeper just foul you?
Your keeper just like smacked out my legs from under me. Oh, look at him. He's an ugly mug, isn't he?
He's got a very Scottish surname.
Gordon.
Alright, watch this. Whoop!
He just goes like, nope.
Just a little diddle.
Ooh, do I get a free kick or a penalty? I get a penalty.
Oh, shit. Goalie, why you do?
Little love tap.
Ah.
Yeah!
All right.
I can't score on my own, though. That's the thing. I didn't manage to score on my own. It took a bloody penalty to score.
Reading are in the lead here.
Said no one, ever.
All right, that went well.
This could be a chance.
Oh, you prick.
Cleary. Little too eager to get in the opposition.
Yeah, I think you're offside.
Son of a bitch.
We went quiet there. There was some dead air.
Yeah, we did go a little bit quiet, but it's because we're focusing.
Yep.
Well, fuck you.
Because I have no idea what the fuck I'm even doing most of the time, and I'm trying to figure it out as I play. Oh, I overcooked that a little bit.
And Federici here. Who's the fuck?
Was that even words?
No. Little tap. Oh, you got in the way! Obstruction!
Oh, you kicked him over!
No, I pushed him over, actually. Because your guy's a little bitch.
Hacked him down like a tree. Cynical is what it is.
I believe it's called being a Nancy bitch, which is why your guy fell over.
Which is why we're playing football.
It is.
Ah, shit. I thought my player was there and he'd moved already.
Nope.
It can be a little hard in these games, like we were saying with NFL yesterday. It's a little hard to tell what's going on sometimes.
Occasionally.
Matthews.
I imagine that's less of a problem when you've got four players.
Well, yeah, because you can only control so many people and, like, you know.
Now Griffiths. Good control here. Quite congested midfield, but good passing from this team. Hey, there's the back heel. I'm in with a challenge.
Damn, I was quite well set up then. And then you took it away from me.
Oh, Jesus.
And then I just ran you down like some kind of steamroller. What the fuck was that?
Well, could be it. End with a chance.
Oh, no!
Just couldn't get it on time.
No!
You suck.
Oh.
That was terrible defending by me as well. Just saying. Like, what was I doing?
I don't know. Only you can answer that question.
One back.
Wow. He just fell over. Meaty tackle!
Meat and two veg is what I heard. Oi, give it back. Oh, where the fuck was that going?
That was terrible. I didn't even.
What are you doing,
you
bleachy-haired git?
You bleachy-haired git.
God damn it.
That's new.
What is?
Bleachy-haired git. I've never heard anyone call.
Do
anyone
you remember
else that.
A time when professional sportsmen could hit their targets? Pepperidge Farm remembers.
Can you stop?
I like
with that.
Cranberries.
Oh.
James Forrest.
Forrest or Forest?
Oh, my skills did shit all then.
Yeah, because I tackled you.
I know, but aren't those supposed to, like, deter tackling?
No, it just makes it harder for you to, like, if you slide someone and hit the ball, they're still going to lose the ball, even if they're doing skills. Who was that? They were rather fast. Cleared it.
Oh, I was on it then. That's why I went quiet. I was setting something up.
Oh, man.
What the hell was that? That is not what I wanted you to do.
Signaled by the referee, 1-0 the halftime score.
I bet the highlights are shit in this match.
Yep, because nothing has happened.
I mean, there was one penalty, and that's it.
Oh wow.
Johansson.
Damn it.
Oh.
Well, you have to say good anticipation there.
I was being a gentleman, I guess.
Foul.
Oh, jeez. Did you see that shit?
That will help ease the
pressure. Oh, no. Come on. What are you doing? Oh, whoops.
Well.
Whoopsie.
That might be a free kick.
That was an accident.
Since you acted like you were chopping down a tree.
Well, that was an accident, so,
you've
you
got
know.
Two yellows in this match.
Yeah,
you are
it's
a rough
right.
customer, you are.
It's alright, yeah, I am.
Celtic.
Well, whoever said I had to play fair?
Jem Karajan.
Well, you knocked that, so...
Oh, crap.
Showing it's a physical game when it's a fair 1-2, and that's a great challenge. Johansson.
See, you hear that? Great challenge.
I've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here.
Oh, there was no one there.
Yeah, there wasn't.
He also didn't curl it as much as I wanted him to. I wanted him to go straight up, because there was two guys in the middle I was trying to find.
To the opposition.
Ooh, you panicked there.
Yeah, yeah, I did. The crowd do want an equaliser.
He read it and cut it out.
Ooh. It was a nice play. I just skied it again. I don't know how to keep it down.
Not sure.
I do remember in these games it's really finicky to score if you like if you're not a frequent player of the game, because like there's a sweet spot in the power bar or something that you have to hit.
Well, I mean, not necessarily.
And the shot's off. If he got any sort
God damn it! I barely gave it any power that time.
It just
and it
clipped.
Just really.
It also just clipped through the stadium.
Did it?
Yeah. It just
right.
disappeared into the crowd. And
good luck
through.
Getting that one back then.
It's now 7 million miles underground. So
no,
he
returned to the
back.
Sea with the Tigers.
Oh, yeah. With the Tigers, from whence they came, you know.
Matthews. That's very well read. And that's a very good interception. Out to the wingman. It's a defender's ball.
Oh, I take a shot.
See the ball, the water coming off the ball there?
Yeah, it looks really good. This game looks really good.
It does.
And
it's
there's
quite,
no doubt.
Like, the animation's quite smooth in this one. I always had a problem with that. In previous games, it was always a bit robotic. Well, you got the ball first there, so that was fair enough.
Well, it's down to the referee to stop the play, and he's done that.
Oh, well, you're injured.
Yeah, my guy's hurt.
Now you have to take him off.
Fuck's sake.
It's right. McKay Stephen on Where? The left.
Oh, this dude.
Yeah, he's injured. Look at him, he looks like a right.
Okay, what do I have to... What do I do?
You look down there for someone who is also a centre attacking McKay mid. Stephen You've is... got Armstrong over to the right. Put on Armstrong. He's better than McKay Stephen anyway.
Alright, let's have that. Let's do it. See, I know nothing about this stuff. I just never engaged with football, really. Yeah, I'll play it with friends in this, and I used to occasionally... Wow, what was my goalie doing that far out of the goal is what I want to know.
All goalies stand that far out.
Injury now from our man Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Feeling down here is that he twisted his knee when turning. He's been testing it out ever since. At the moment,
what do you mean ever since? It's only been like 5 minutes.
Remember, time goes super fast in these games.
Al Robson-Kanu.
Do the Tannoy announcement?
Yeah. Oh, I believe that's a corner to me.
Well, I just took that flag in the crotch. Okay.
Well, that didn't work, but.
Now Griffiths. Forrest. Johansson. James Forrest. Here he is with a chance.
Oh!
Oh, what was that?
There's nobody up there.
Yeah, I tried to put it to the side and it didn't work. Yeah.
Well, we're very late in the match now. Can either of these sides get the decisive goal?
I mean, he's got one.
Griffiths.
It's pretty decisive. It was 1-0. Still a definite win.
Johansson.
I think they mean that you could still come back from this with the time you've got.
Yeah. I know I can. It's just doing it that's the problem. I keep getting shots at the goal. I just can't convert.
It back again quickly. Forrest and Griffiths. Well, that's widened the game here, and they've got it to the wide man. Well,
that was quite good, my passing game, I thought.
Whoa,
did you just judo throw him? What the
yes,
fuck?
Yes, apparently I did.
And the goalkeeper,
god damn,
my goalie's good.
Well, Federici's good, it's just. Hasn't really had a chance to do anything yet.
Rikishi? What?
Federici, Andrew.
Oh, right.
I met him once.
You did?
Yeah, he came to my school.
I met Lawrence Dallaglio once. Big man.
Well, this could be the last attack for them. It's a chance!
Yes!
Oh, damn it.
Oh, goodness me, it's an equaliser. So late in the day.
That was in the 90th minute, well.
We've
only got like 5 minutes of extra time anyway.
Boosh!
Looks good, the screen.
That walk's a little dodgy.
Yeah.
That's the first...
It looks better from afar.
That was the first janky animation I've seen in this.
But that's the thing, it looks much better from like a long
like,
distance.
I never finished my thought earlier, but they used to always run like little puppets. You know, it didn't look like people running, or like a digital representation of people running. It looked like they were little robots or puppets running.
Yeah.
For some reason, in a game that relies heavily on their ability to run, they couldn't get the animation script. Whoa! Did you just feed him the ball?
Yes.
You just force-fed your player a football.
Well, it makes him grow up big and strong.
Does he also eat cannonballs?
Yes.
That's right. I think it was a chance burned in many ways, though, and a good
position. Oh, poo.
The defender came to the rescue.
Wait.
Well, it's still level, and there is the final whistle.
How do we decide who won?
We're doing classic where we get extra time.
Oh, okay, cool.
We get like two halves of extra time, but they're really fast.
The past has produced some magnificent periods of play. As teams get tired and other factors come into play, we'll see what this brings. Whipped out wide. Good ball to outstretch the opposition.
Whoa. I did not tell my goalie to do that.
They do that. They're quite intuitive. Why did you not get the ball, you prick?
Now Griffiths.
Ow!
Norwood. They've got the ball back through a very good interception. Adam Matthews. Forrest. That's gone back to him.
I got that passing game down.
Jim Carajan.
I just bounced off of you.
This free kick.
Oh, well, did I obstruct? You. My bad. I was actually just trying to tackle. Without doing the slide tackle that always gets me red cards.
Now Griffiths.
Oh, yes! Yes!
Well, got in with a chance.
Yes!
Son of a bitch. Nah. Bitch.
This is a very quiet video. It is a bit. We keep concentrating and it means we go silent.
Can we skip this, please?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you.
Skippity skipped. Whoa. It's not decided though yet, Alex. You could still score.
Not.
Oh god, now you're gonna do it. Oh no. No, no, I didn't mean it! Murphy's Law, no!
Good clean tackle. Oliver Norwood.
Good, clean family fun.
Oh, in goes the cross.
Hey!
So late in the day, but it's definitely in and it counts.
All right. Were you guys banging?
I want to see what happens. Oh, I want to see what happens.
I couldn't tell what happened.
And then I header it. Yeah.
Oh, you just got it in off the header. That was nice.
I left it too late to actually do the... I actually left it too late to cross it, but still sort of worked. I expected your goalie to just jump up and get it.
Keeping the ball moving, that's important. It's a penalty. What a moment to get away.
Oh, I scored. No?
No, it
was a penalty. Doesn't count. It's a penalty because you got a yellow.
Yeah, I gave Gunter a yellow, no.
Alright. Do we not get the penalty cam?
Yeah, we do. In a second.
I was going to say, if it's going to make us do it from that angle, that's harsh.
Well, like Brown is taking.
He does have Brown on his shirt.
Penalty put away.
Nice and easy.
Damn.
My that was my team vibrating. Captain as well. Is it still vibrating?
No, it stopped now.
Okay. I think I might have pulled this one back. Maybe.
Alright, and now into the second half of extra time.
One more. Man, these sports games actually take longer than you think they do.
Yeah. And they shorten it as well, because you don't want to play like 90 minutes of a game.
I mean, you can set it to, but I don't know anyone that would.
No, you can set it to take a long time, but never that long.
You can.
Really?
Yeah, there's a setting to actually just play the full length of an actual match.
He's avoided that sliding
chance. Well,
you just left it behind.
He just looked really confused. Like, wait, there was a ball. Where did it go?
Where did it go?
Oh no! Hi. Boom!
Shake the room.
If we were playing for longer than this, I might actually trade out one of my guys because he's got like a first aid kit symbol next to him.
Well, it's nip and
which I'm guessing
around,
is bad.
It means he's injured.
To the hilt, the other team are coming right at them.
Well, it'll be a fantastic result this, you know, because they have played extremely well.
What happened there?
No idea. You gave a free kick. Oh, I gave a free kick.
I don't know what you did.
I don't know.
Guess we've got 8 minutes to go now.
Okay. Defend it, lads. Yes.
Johansson.
Oh, you got in the way. That was mean. I ran the wrong way and knocked over one of my guys. Nailed it.
Takes the shot off. Well blocked.
I call hacks.
What, because my defence is on point?
Like Poseidon's trident?
Yeah. Rhymes may be colder than the frosty balls of the Giants. Oh, damn it. Armstrong, what are you doing? Uh-oh.
No, 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 no!
Stop! Hammer time!
Oh, no, I'm gonna lose.
We are down to the final 2 minutes
of this extra period. Did I do a bad? Oh. You are offside a lot.
I've lost, so...
2 minutes left, that's added time.
We've got 2 minutes.
With an equaliser in mind.
Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Man on!
Well...
Got to bend his run, I think, because that one was an easy decision for the assistant on the far side.
Yeah, you do have to take a chance when you play that kind of game, but they're confident in the way that they're regimented at the back.
Great intercepting.
Yeah.
Yes! And it's come to an end. I won at a game that I suck at.
I played terribly. Right, round two. Yeah, we have time for a round two.
We don't have time for a round two.
Yeah, we do.
That's the end of it.
Why don't we just do a round two?
Because that would mean we'd have to do a round three if you did actually win.
No, we don't have to do a round three, though. You've won. I just want to play another match.
You just want to play another match.
I just want to play another match. It's quite fun, actually.
Yeah. Okay. I feel like this video is going to be a little over long, but sure.
Yeah, whatever.
Let's go internationals. Yeah?
Oh, this counts as international, right?
I am going to be...
Be someone with 5 stars. And similar stats to mine.
What international? Okay. France. Germany.
Germany have similar stats. Oh.
No, they don't.
Ugh.
I may actually show some solidarity for my ancestral homeland.
Alright, well... Ah, they're bombing. I know, alright, jeez, calm. Da, 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 da.
I don't know what music this is, it's weird. That's the Scottish logo for their football team?
Yeah.
I did not know that. I guess I'll go home then.
Oh, you've got Socrates.
Yeah, I do. Samaris.
I know none of the people that I've got.
What, the Scottish team? Yeah, I know nothing about the Scottish team at all.
Whoops.
It told you how to do a chip shot. It's like left bumper and B or something.
Yeah. It's not difficult. Right bumper and B is finesse. I know that. It's greasy kickoff. It's a greasy kickoff. A horror, horror, horror.
He takes some stopping when he's in full flow. He's a strong runner with the ball.
There's such non-specific comments, and you can tell.
Yeah.
God, this plays a lot faster than the other one did.
Is Greece actually a good team?
Scott Brown.
Well, no. I don't know if they are now, because I think a bunch of their guys were close to, like, retiring from the sport kind of age.
Oh, goalkeeper's done well, but it's loose.
That was... I'm not going to lie, you worried me a bit there. You rustled my jimmies.
Mm. Mitroglou.
Oh, yes! Yes, it's on! Damn it.
That was a very weak shot.
I was trying to be sneaky with it.
Don't bring any of that weak sauce into my kitchen.
Never gonna stretch the keeper.
Oh,
never
on.
Gonna give you up.
Never gonna let you something, down. Something. Forgot
never
the words.
Gonna run around and desert you.
Ah! What is he doing out of the goal?
Oh!
I didn't call him out that far.
Woo!
I didn't call him out that far. I don't know what the fuck he was doing. He look how far out he came.
I just tackled the keeper there.
What bullshit? I want to fire him.
You always said I want to kill him.
Well, I'll give him three chances. If he does that twice more, I'll have him killed. On the quiet like. No, he can't. 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 No. I said no.
Konstantinos Mitroglou.
They just can't say the names.
I mean, it's painful listening to them try to pronounce them. Mitroglou.
It was an apology for a challenge by the defenders. Got to do more. Fletcher.
Do some shams.
Manolas.
Come on, Manolas. Got this, yeah, I got this. I got this.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
These really do play differently. I know, like, it seems like it should just be numbers on a screen, like the whole stat sheet and everything. They actually, I don't know if you're finding this, they actually do play very differently.
Yeah, Scotland are quite different to Reading, because Reading are very slow.
Christophelopoulos. What a name. Call me Mr. Papadopoulos. Not gonna lie, I actually have known someone with that surname. Oh. Keeper got it, though. Why didn't he hang on? I think this might be the only game Scotland will ever win.
Maybe. That was terrible. That was the worst way to score a goal, but I will take it.
Like, he caught it and it, like, popped up over his shoulder. That was lame.
It's because I, like, pelted it. I think he was more focused on just, like, stopping it than catching it.
Oh, come on, that was nice passing. Oh,
skied it.
I think it was the wrong foot. They did add that in a few games ago, I seem to recall, that now it matters which foot they use.
It does.
Like, they program in, as far as they know, which foot the guy normally uses.
Well, most footballers...
It's a nice detail, actually, that.
Most footballers can use both feet, but not all of them are good with
both
feet.
But not for shooting.
No, but not all of them are good with both feet, anyway. So, you know.
You know, not everyone's like a designated striker who can just use either
like
foot.
Like, Messi can use both feet very well.
I think Rooney can as well, when he's not having an off day.
Rooney has actually been playing quite well. You know who has been playing really well? Fellaini. Hates him.
Do you know who's probably the biggest waste of money I've ever seen, like, Man U spend?
Yeah, that other guy.
Fucking Berbatov.
No, not even Berbatov now, it's Falcao.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah,
they made a worse one.
Yeah, Falcao is a really good player. Used to be a really good player. Got injured. Got loaned to Man U. They bought him. Well, they bought the loan for a very large amount of money, and he did nothing. He just let people. He like had so many goal chances, and then just fucked them all up.
Really?
Yeah.
In every match. I don't get why you would do that. If you're a professional footballer, surely that makes you look very bad. That was a good block. Come on.
It was, and then I tried. I got a bit ambitious.
You did
got
a bit
close to the goalie.
Damn it! All your guys are taller than mine.
Actually, no, your guys were taller than mine. It just bounced off your guys' head wrong.
Ow! Man, that looked painful.
Did I just shatter your shins a little bit?
God, it's like I'm playing Takeshi's Castle. I just shredded my shins.
Kone.
Oh no, 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 no!
This is a chance! Saved by the keeper.
That was on target!
Saved by Marshall.
That was on target. I don't believe that was on target. That's supposed to be the impossible angle, isn't it?
It's because it's not that it's hard to get on target. It's that it's hard to get in. Because the keeper just, it's like...
Wasn't there a shot, famously, that Maradona? Or who was it? The really famous player that everyone says was like the best ever. There was one that he made where mathematicians looked at it and were like, how the fuck did he do this? This isn't mathematically possible.
Shoot.
You pressured me.
Yep.
He's missed the target. I remember watching this in a maths lesson. They brought in this tape because they were like, how do we get these boys engaged in maths? Make it about football, of course.
And you were sat there like, I fucking hate them.
I was sat there like, yeah, this does not interest me at all. But then, like, when I found out what it actually was, it kind of became interesting. because it was the idea that he'd actually done this impossible thing. Like, mathematicians couldn't figure out the angle or the trajectory or anything, because, like, to make it happen, he had to do something that was supposed to be impossible with the human body.
It's half-time. And that's half-time, and it's 2-0, right?
I wish I could remember the name of the footballer. That would give my story so much more credibility.
It would. Just Google, like, impossible football shot.
Well, I'll just let the audience do it. If you fancy learning more about that, check out Google. It's like your local library, but
or,
everywhere.
Check the link in the
and
description.
And with more porn.
Check the link in the description below.
What? What link?
You're putting in a link now.
Oh, am I?
I promised it. Defender read that well. They were getting
pushed back there. I didn't get that memo. Maloney.
Make a run, you fucker.
They look frightened to make a tackle, don't they? Schoolboy defending.
Oh, fuck.
Yay.
That was not schoolboy defending, you fucker. I pressured him out. And then kicked it away by accident.
So it was schoolboy defending.
I mean, kinda.
Oh, it's Maloney. Headed out of danger.
Oh, get it! You fuckers.
That was very gentle. Sorry. That was terrible.
Sean Maloney looking to try and play. Go to, yep.
But like three people just converged on me. It's like American football or whatever. I started getting flashbacks. So I got absolutely bullied that, like, every time. Mitroglou.
Kone. Priest have the ball. What?
Oh, come on. I tackled one of your guys, and now I got yellow. It was a bad tackle. And the referee
takes his name and what tackle? I didn't see a tackle.
Well, you gotta say one of your guys kicked the ball away just as I tackled him.
He is a specialist from that kind of range, but that actually wasn't too far off.
No,
I was expecting to go miles over.
It wasn't bad.
I thought I was a fool for even trying, but actually, with a bit of
no,
practice,
it does sometimes pay off.
Bit of practice, I reckon I can make that with that guy. Out of the way, ref! Had to make the interception.
Christodoulopoulos. Got a what? Good understanding,
these two. Oh god, get
did
back!
Did he just say blululululul?
Christodoulopoulos. Sean Maloney. Could be a chance. Damn it!
Oh! Do a flip. Do a flip. Oh. None of them are athletic enough to do flips. Oh, it's Fletcher again. Nice.
He's got an impressive beard.
I was just looking at the, sound bars of where I went. Oh!
I don't think this one's going to go to extra time somehow.
Do you not?
No. Because I don't think I'm going to score.
You might. Mitroglou. Don't underestimate my shitty defending.
Morrison. I mean, I don't want to be mean, but it's been pretty shitty.
I know, right?
I get right in there and set up a thing, and you make like a last second save.
I'm very good. I'm more of an attack kind of guy. Mitroglou. Moving the ball around
well. Mitroglou. Damn it! You ruined it! I had an amazing passing thing going on there. Read the situation, didn't he? Wasn't the best of passes.
Fletcher. Foul.
No, that was not a foul. You stacked it. That's your own fault.
Morrison. Morrison's.
Always shop at Morrison's. Don't.
It's terrible. Don't shop there.
Used to be good, though. Now, what can they do did. With it? Problem was, it became popular. Like, it used to be a thing that only fairly local people would shop in, and, you know.
Oh, son of a bitch.
Whoa! Kone. Fatsidis. Konstantinos Mitroglou. Oh, damn it! Sean Maloney. I go through all that effort, and then you just take it off me, like, yoink. I got brave then and used the slide tackle for the first time in ages. Because normally when I use the slide tackle, I end up just chopping someone's leg.
Yeah, it's easy enough to do.
It's pretty hard to time it correctly. Because it's sometimes a little hard to see where the legs are.
Also, sometimes by the time you've already pressed the button, they've already passed it. Especially if they play kind of similar to you. Whether you're a lot of passing.
Oh, shit.
Get to it.
God. I thought your goalie was going to pick it up, and then he just didn't. Man, I feel your frustration from here.
Come on, I just want to get through.
Kone.
And I want you to not get through. I don't want to get scored on again. Get it! Oh, come on!
It is Sod's Law that, like, when we're not actually playing, like, you've already won, I would start playing, like, at least half decent.
Tried to play a through ball, but couldn't quite link up with him. Gives it and gets it back.
Oh. My guy isn't up front anymore? Cool. Wait, let me know, guys. Oh, yeah, there is a map thing at the bottom. That's my bad, actually.
Yeah, there is.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
There's never really much time to look at the map, though.
Gives it in back. He'll try his luck.
Oh,
wow. I mean, if the goal was another 20 feet to the left...
Yeah, you know, it would have been in. But
yeah.
If I had kicked it properly, it would have been in.
Keep the dream alive, man.
Your guy just fell over.
Fuck just happened there? You, like, body slammed him.
Doing some WWE shit there.
He's got it. Well-timed tackle. Konstantinos Mitroglou.
Oh.
Read that well.
We had a collision of boots there. That was...
Morrison. Very quick to cut the ball out.
Come on.
Really good tussle. Only one winner, though. Alan Hutton.
That is usually how it works.
Scott Brown.
Do you really have a guy on your team called Scott Brown?
Yes, I do.
A Scottish guy called Scott Brown.
Yep.
Wait, was that the guy who was in the Celtic team that I was playing with?
Yes.
A procession of goals.
Yeah, so,
well,
typical that you would actually play reasonably well in the one that didn't matter.
Yeah, that's wank.
So that was Brodown number 39, FIFA 15.
Oh, God.
And that was actually kind of fun. It was a bit more chilled.
This game is alright.
It was a bit more chilled than the NFL one.
NFL was good, though. I did enjoy NFL a lot. This was okay, but I always find with FIFA, I buy the FIFA game and then get bored of it within the first, like, hour of playing it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Alright, well, see you next time, folks.
Damn it!
Alright. God damn, that was a hell of a round.
That was, whoa! Very close.
I Hadoukened in green, that was cool. Police brutality! Someone help!
I love this.
Crunch!
Ow!
Crunch! God, the fucking noises it makes.